that's within the communities, that's having conversations with our youth day to day. This work, what I value in Sikh history is the idea of social justice, and that's what I keep at my forefront.